Hey, on Cooking with Riley, we are making some delicious guacamole.
So we get some things to put in. So first we got a bowl and I can show you the other stuff last because I don't want to waste your time. And so I can show you the other stuff while we're making guacamole. And each time I finish with something, I can show you how it looks. So first we're going to start with the avocados. There are four avocados.
Four halves, right?
Yeah, there's
Okay,
really
so
two.
really just two.
Yeah, just four halves, but two. This might take a while, so don't get bored. It's gonna. Don't make sure this doesn't.
And since we're just making this for Dad, Tristan, and Mom, and Riley, Riley snuck a bite. If we were making it for a party, would you do that? No.
Think that one fell right there, so I'm just gonna eat it.
Pause it.
Okay, now that I'm done, finished with the guacamole, here's what it looks like.
Finish with the guacamole
Avocado.
or the
And so now that we've done this, I'm
What's the next step?
gonna put in the garlic.
So what do you have to do to the garlic? Because it's got the skin on it.
Yeah, we don't want any skin, nope.
Let's see.
So we're gonna take this red thingamajig. We're gonna take the garlic, put it in here, and then put it in there.
Do you know what that red thingamajig is called?
What?
Garlic peeler.
Garlic peel, and you're gonna roll it. Put your hands on it and then roll it. You wanna hear that sound?
Oh yeah, I hear the sound. I hear the skin coming off.
Ooh, I don't hear it anymore. Ooh, look how clean it is.
And look, see, let me get a close up.
No
No skin.
skin.
Okay.
Let's do it with the second one. Put it in this one big. Put it in. You better put it in.
Did two come out of one? It's like a bonus.
Yeah, do we need both of them? All three.
I would just do two. It might be too garlicky if we do all three.
This one's all done.
Excellent.
So.
You can just put the one that. The third one that's not peeled to the side.
All of them are peeled.
Okay, we'll pick one to put to the side. Sweet.
Put this to the side, put it here. Then you're gonna take the garlic smasher.
The official name is garlic mincer.
Garlic mincer. Then we're gonna put the garlic in. Make sure it doesn't slice up your fingers, because that would be bad. Oh!
Yeah, that was a big chunk you put in there. Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
It did. Put the second piece in.
Alright.
So that's a good one. Now then, I'm just gonna get this. I'll roll the peppermint.
I'll pause it till you're done mincing.
Okay, now that I'm done, I'll take out this thing.
All right, I'm going to zoom in on this to see what it looks like.
This is what it looks like.
Okay, so it's all chopped up. It's minced.
Yep, all minced. Now I'm going to take this. This is what it looks like, and when I get all the garlic out, you'll see what it looks like. Ah! Yucky, yucky. Cool. Don't lick your fingers after you wipe off all the garlic. Because it's icky. Put to the side. And here's what it looks like. And zoom in.
Cool. Okay.
Now we're going to go over here and take this lime juice. My mommy all did it. Okay, my mom y'all did this because last time it spilled. So, and we had to pause it. So, this is what I'm going to do. I kind of mixed it up. Now it's going to go. All of it's in. Now that this is all out.
So, that was the juice from one lime.
Yep. One okay. Lime made a lot of juice. See?
Mm-hmm.
You can tell the difference.
A piece of garlic in your mouth. It's spicy. You need some water.
That was gross.
Take two. All right. Don't put any raw garlic in your mouth.
Pizza! Just so you know, today's Tuesday, Crazy Shark Day, and it's my principal's birthday and my father Tom's birthday.
Woohoo! Happy birthday to them!
Yippoo!
Alright, what's next for guacamole? We're rolling on 8 minutes now, kiddo. Mexican corn?
Mexican. First, we're going to do some corn. I like corn. The fork's been waiting.
Okay, and let's not put any in your mouth until dinner.
Yeah. Or we need to taste this.
Let's see how much you put in. Okay.
You put this to the side.
Okay, and that was... And can we see the label of that? That's some Rotel.
Rotel!
Mild diced tomatoes and green chilies. All right.
Now we're going to take 1.5 teaspoons.
1.5 teaspoons, yeah. Excellent.
Of what? We're going to take some salt and...
Cumin.
Cumin. I was trying to read it.
Oh, sorry.
And I want to learn it myself.
I know.
Cumin smells bad.
Tastes good.
Tastes good, but it smells bad. There we go. See?
Yep, I see it.
Now we can put peppered it and tomato. That's a one. Have the thing that you can shake it out. Put that back up. Then you're going to take the salt. How do you open this? So hard, Mama. Okay, so now that I've got all the... I almost got all the salt ready. That's good. Then I'm going to put it in. This is what it looks like. Now, we don't want it all chunky like that.
Nope. So what are you going to do?
Mix it up.
All right.
Start mixing. This is what it looks like right now.
Pause.
Okay. Now that I've gotten all of this all mixed up, see? Now we're going to try to mash it up with the fork. Yeah, kind of hard, so we get it. The smasher smasher, Mr. Smasher. I'm going to smash up all the guacamole down. Okay, now that the guacamole is all done with my smasher smasher, it's all done. His job. Now I'm gonna take the very first chip out of this bag. I'm the first one to use all those chips. So I'm going to taste test it.
This is the most important step, isn't it?
Yep. And the yummiest.
Good guacamole? Sounds like it's good. Thanks for teaching us how to make guacamole today, Riley.